Hello, I'm Payan. Question number one. You use it for writing, you carry it in a case, or maybe you carry it in your pocket. It is long and thin. You draw black lines on paper with it. Sometimes you use an eraser with it. Sometimes this thing is not sharp again. It has many colors on it, but only black lines come from it. What is it? Answer is pencil. Question number two. Students don't like it. Some students sleep during it. They are happy when it ends, but they listen to their teacher anyway. A teacher talks during it. Sometimes students take a test during it. They get homework from me too. They have five or six of it each day. They learn different things each time. What is it? Answer is class. Thank you.